The road may have been a little bit bumpy, but I'm happy to be on my way to Kona.